All right, we're taking a look at Kathy.